You know what I'm saying? So that's what I'm saying. Atlanta is also a place where the date scene is kind of crazy, dog. I've been going through it. I got catfish, man. And y'all, everybody heard of catfish? Now, what's the number one thing that you meet? Twice. You gotta learn the angles, my man. The first time, they do it like this, they look like they got a camera on the ceiling. Don't trust her, dog. She take workout pictures? She don't work out, dog. Don't do none of that. She take all the pictures right from here to here?
That's the man.
So I met her, and I met the super fast. I met her at the Natural History Museum, right? I come, yeah, you know, Coca-Cola Park, that shit fresh. I'm in there, I'm doing my light skin shit. I'm ready, I'm doing like 20 push-ups. Ready for that shit, right? Get there, bro, she bigger than Junior Seau, man. Why we do the whole museum like 15 minutes? And that included a bathroom break, man. And man, I love y'all, man, but y'all got phony girls and got phony promoters, man. It'd be crazy, dog. Make some noise for yourselves for listening to my jokes, man. Give it up in there, thank you, man. Sean G, where you at? Sean G in our space, man. Where you at? Yeah. Thank you, Mr. Brandon.
He ain't caught. It's a man.